Good evening, I'm Jay Philippe, and welcome to the latest edition of Sports in the North. First up in sports, day two of the B3A Senior National Track and Field Championships certainly lived up to expectations following an exciting first day of competition. The 800-meter finals was a three-man race, but it was Joelle Forbes that came from behind to edge out Levine Joseph for the win.
On the last piece, that's usually the hardest, so I just tell myself I just gotta keep pushing, and he wasn't far away, so I know I gotta catch him, and I know once I catch him, that was a good time, so I did my best.
Winning her second race for the meet was Anthony Strong in the women's 200-meter finals.
Well, the strategy to go into the race was very relaxed due to the fact that we didn't have a full final. It was only two of us, so it was more as a time trial and also just to show the crowd that I am here to support with coming down to perform for them, because they haven't seen me in a long time and I haven't run home in such a long time.
The national record holder Shawnee Miller-Weibo won the women's 400 meter by a long shot. Shawnee says she is enjoying this year on the pro circuit.
It's been a great year for me. We've been training really hard, and the results are obviously paying off. And so, yeah, I'm just having fun right now, as I've always been. And yeah, I'm enjoying the moments right now.
President of the B3As, Tremico Archer, says he wants to see the Bahamas continue to improve with producing elite track and field athletes.
Most of our elite athletes train and are resourced out of the United States. It would be my dream that the Bahamas can mirror the model of the Jamaicans, where they have transplanted one of the world's best programs right there in Jamaica. And I believe that geopolitically, we are best positioned to really put a national program together.
I'm Jay Philippe. Zed. The Buddy Hill basketball camp also expected to start July 31st through August 2nd at the Jack Hale Gymnasium from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Afterwards, the camp will head to 8 Mile Rock on Pinedale Park from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. And that's your check on Sports in the North. I'm Jay Philippe. Be blessed.